Hello friends, today we are going to study about SMPS components. In that, line filter coil, it's called choke. Here that circuit diagram. In the SMPS, main AC 230 supply has to given to the line filter coil. This one line filter coil, this one AC supply coil. This is also called choke coil also. Prevents the outside radio interferences and stop the unwanted variations in the AC supply.